Sub-leader Abdul Jihad Idang Susukan must be made to answer for all the heinous crimes he has done. That is according to the Armed Forces of the Philippines on Sunday. AFP spokesperson Marine Major General Edgardo Arevalo said in a message to reporters, quote, Susukan must be made to answer for a score of heinous crimes he has committed, 23 gruesome cases of murder, 5 charges of kidnapping and serious illegal detention, and 6 complaints for frustrated murder. Arevalo also noted that the AFP subscribes to the rule of law, hence this stance, and for the prosecution of Susukan's numerous cases, he said the ball is now with the Department of Justice. On the issue of amnesty for the captured Abu Sayyaf leader, Arevalo also said it is a legal matter that should be handled by the proper branches of government. Susukan, his wife, Nafrisa, and security escorts arrived from Davao City at the Clark International Airport, Angeles, Pampanga, around 10:32 p.m. on Friday. Earlier, Mr. Arevalo said the military would fly Susukan from Davao City to Manila, where he will be transferred to police custody. On Thursday night, the Davao City Police Office arrested Susukan at the residence of MNLF Chairman Nur Miswari at the Iñiguez subdivision in Barangay Maa.